Palium Gun is MDL's automatic reusable gun for soft tissue biopsy. Palium needles are the disposable soft tissue biopsy devices that are compatible with the Palium Gun. The Palium Gun is designed and manufactured to perform multiple true cut biopsies in different hospital settings. Its intuitive design and shooting strength make it a reliable tool for a number of different operators. Palium Gun is composed of a loading handle, a safety lever, a trigger, and a sample length selector. Palium needles have centimeter marked cannulas and echogenic atraumatic sharpened tips. To correctly use the device and ensure a safe and successful biopsy, please make sure to follow these instructions. Arm the loading handle twice to prepare the device for insertion. You can ensure that the device is fully loaded by looking at the two holes on the lid. If they are both white, the Palium Gun is loaded with the safety automatically on. Position the length selector to the desired sample length of either 15 or 22 millimeters. Open the lid and insert the Palium needle by matching the holes on the Palium needles with the two pins inside of the Palium Gun. Close the lid on top of the Palium needle with the spacer still inserted, pulling the spacer out and pushing the lid down at the same time. Insert the device into the patient. Deactivate the safety by rotating the lever at the bottom of the device. Once you have reached the biopsy site, activate the device by pressing the trigger. The device is now activated, and the sample has been collected. Remove the device from the patient. To remove the sample from the Palium device, pull on the loading handle once in order to draw back the cannula and expose the sample. To perform additional biopsies, load the gun completely again and insert the device into the patient until all the biopsies have been performed. Be sure to check the integrity of the needle before performing any additional biopsies. Once all biopsies have been performed, remove the needle using the spacer to extract it from the Palium gun.